Hey guys,
and welcome to another video. This video will be an update video, mainly involving around my new website and a new community forum made specifically for you guys. So, I really hope you are interested in this, because I got quite a lot of information that could potentially concern you, as it involves a possible server for you guys. So be sure to watch this entire video if you are possibly interested with that. So, first of all, I want to start off with my main website. As you can see, I'm currently using Google Chrome, which this website works perfectly on, and it should work on most other browsers. Once you go to my actual website, which is, as you can see right there, grianjay.com, you will be sent to this homepage. Right here, you will be able to stay up to date with pretty much everything that I do, being upload videos, as I will give some small extra information about every video that I upload, as you can see when I scroll through there, but also other things like blogs when I have something to tell about real life, or something around that fashion. So that's if you are really interested in either one of the two. I got specific tabs for either of them. So videos will show just all the videos that I uploaded, and updates on blogs, if I hit that for example, will show you the actual blogs that I post. So things like important information, stuff about real life, other series, all that kind of cool stuff. Then, next up, I got a couple of new tabs right here. In the end, I will be talking about the community forum, but quickly I want to run by the other things. So first of all, we got the About Me page. So this is the place where you can see a bit more information about myself and also my computer specifications, as you can see down here. That's pretty cool for those who are interested in that. Next up is the YouTube tab. So I got the software tab for those interested. If you are a person that likes recording or editing videos, you can see what software and settings I use. But then I got, like I said, the YouTube tab, which will be for all the new series that I post. It will be containing some specific links, things like the playlist, but also the mod list that I'm currently using on my running Let's Play, Quartz Plays Modded Minecraft. So that's pretty cool, if you ask me. So if you want to stay up to date with that, be sure to check this all out. The links will be all in the description below, so go at. And next up, of course, the Logistics Pipes tutorial series that I'm currently running. Also a bit more background information about the mods and versions and all of that cool stuff. And then finally, I added myself a new gallery, which I will be uploading things like cool things that I make in Cinema 4D, for example, but also screenshots that I make in my new base and all other series that I do. And in the future, of course, there will be a lot more stuff added as I go. But for now, this is all the amazing stuff you can find on my main website. So then the main thing that I want to talk about today is the new community forum. Either you can go to www.koryanjay.com/forum or forum.koryanjay.com or koryanjay.com and hit this community forum button. Yes, three different options together. You will be sent to this new website. This is my new community forum made specifically for you guys. Because pretty much what I like to do is to have more interaction with everyone that is involved in my community, whether it be Minecraft or general YouTubing, just hanging out in gaming generals, just loads of different stuff. So pretty much what you can see right here, first of all, I got some news. Like I said, currently not that much on this forum yet, but with your help we can make this forum amazing. As long as we can get it active and just a lot more people active on this forum, I'm sure it was going to be a blast. Because of something that I will tell you guys in a second. But first of all, you can see the rules and regulations, just some standard rules on the forum, like don't bash and assault other players, don't spam pornography, whatever. But other than that, the forum is completely open, so you are able to express your opinion any way you like. Some announcements, currently only that the forum is actually officially gone online. Then you can go to the community forum section, which will contain first of all, stuff involving YouTube. So if you got something like a general cool video you want to show, post it there. You got, maybe want some tips about YouTubing, be sure to go there. Have something to share about YouTube, you know where to go. And then other community stuff, currently there's only the general tab, but of course in the future I'll be adding a lot more to keep everything nice and sorted, so you guys can share everything you want. And then we got a nice place for Minecraft related things. Of course, I made myself a specific tab for modded Minecraft, because, of course, you know me, modded Minecraft is my style. And a specific tab for support, if you want some support from the people that are active on my forum. You can find some general maps if you've got something cool to share, maybe a seat or whatever. Some more suggestions. You want to play in a server or you got yourself a cool server, you know, you can go to the server advertisement tab. And some general content involving Minecraft or modded Minecraft, like screenshots, videos, online streams, you can go to my content tab. So another thing that I want to talk about is a server. Which is also another big reason why I wanted to make a forum. Because as you guys, if you have been following me on Twitter and also been watching my latest videos, you would know that I have gotten a sponsorship with Aim2Game servers. Because of that, they have provided me with a Minecraft server, which I want to dedicate to you guys. Because my plan is to turn it into a modded Minecraft server, which will be semi-whitelisted, sort of. And that is pretty much where my forum comes in. I will be creating a specific tab, probably somewhere on my forums. Either I will post like an annotation on this video if there has been something like that added. But pretty much what you can do is go there. You will have to sign up. It's like really easy, just, you know, email address, account, and yeah, you can either add your Minecraft stuff if you want to share that with others, you know, very fast. Then you can go to that specific tab that I will be creating, and you will have to fill in just a couple of questions for me to get to know you if you want to play on that modded Minecraft server. This stuff will be, you know, very basic stuff again, like have you played on other servers before, how familiar are you with mods, have you been banned before, you know, just basic house rules and everything. So once that is done, I will be selecting a couple of handful of people to be accepted in the server, and then we will be able to play together on that amazing world. I am most likely going to be doing a Let's Play on that server once I actually get everything up and running again, but pretty much what I would like to hear from you guys is if you're interested in that, and if so, what Minecraft modpack would you like to see in there? Because I have, you know, been very active with Resonant Rise, but maybe not everyone is really interested in that. Maybe some other modpack seems more fitting with you. Let me know in the comment section. Pretty cool. So, yeah, that's pretty much the whole idea of this video. I definitely hope you guys enjoyed. So, again, like I said, be sure to sign up on my forum so we can stay in touch together and just have a blast sharing amazing content, suggestions, videos, other information. You can chat with other players, have some fun altogether. Pretty cool. And with that, guys, I think it would be a good wrapping up point. I definitely hope you guys enjoyed, and be sure, like I said, to join in, because with you guys, we can make this awesome. So thanks for watching, please leave a rating, and I hope to see you guys all next time. Take care, folks.